Hey guys, so we are going to a wedding today. A girl I went to nursing school with, April, her brother's getting married. So I actually have makeup on today, which, I mean, it does wonders, right? Riley's back there. And we will hopefully get a few good shots of the wedding. All right, you guys, so I had to leave the wedding a little early because this little one was being a terror. She's being so loud and running around, and then when I pick her up and she didn't want me to hold her, huh? So anyways, we'll go to the reception. It starts later. I left my phone in the car, so I couldn't record anyway.
Circumstance leaves me with empty hands. You're the provider of my needs. When all my dirtiness has left me helpless, you are the rain that washes me.
Talking until about 18 months.
He is having a little trouble with your eyes.
I know, there goes Miss Independent. Riley, where are you going with my bag? Riley, don't pull her earring.
Alexis, come here. Take a picture with us.
Riley made a friend.
Trouble.
I know. Whoa, guys.
When I can't find the words to say how much it hurts, you are the healing in my heart. When all that I can see are broken memories, you are the light that's in the dark. You are the song, you are the song I'm singing. You are the air, you are the air I breathe.
All right, we're going one party to another. We're already seeing the baby. This is baby Emma.
No, Deanna hasn't even seen her yet.
She was sleeping. You gonna say hi to the baby? Be gentle. Yeah, say hi.
I promise my purse is not as interesting as the baby.
She's like, but it really is.
But it, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're fine.
Riley.
Riley, look at Mom.
Riley, Mom.
Riley.
Look, she's taking a picture, look.
Riley.